Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Affectionate student, Assalamu Alaikum. Today's our topic is anti-malarial drug. Malaria is a national problem in Bangladesh. Some region of Bangladesh, especially Chittagong hill tracts, affected malaria. Rangamati, Khagrasuri, endemic zone of malaria. There are also malaria in the some districts of Bangladesh, Upazilas, sporadically affected. Bangladesh government taken a program, malaria control program. It is continued. And what is malaria and the causative agent of malaria and how malaria spread? First of all, we know malaria is an acute infectious disease. It's protozoal disease, causative agent Plasmodium species, protozoan parasite. Plasmodium species, four species infecting humans: Plasmodium falciparum, Plasmodium vivax, Plasmodium malariae, and Plasmodium ovale. Plasmodium falciparum caused malaria is a severe form of malaria. Malaria is transmitted by female Anopheles mosquito. Is characterized by high fever with rigor, anemia, profuse sweating. Life cycle of malaria. Three stages of malaria life cycle: hepatic or pre-erythrocytic stages, erythrocytic stages, and development of sexual forms. Hepatic stages: parasites localize in liver. Patients is asymptomatic. Erythrocytic stages: parasite invade RBCs. Patient develops fever, chill, and development of sexual forms occurs in Anopheles mosquito. Life cycle of malarial parasite. Though malaria is a parasitic disease, that is Plasmodium, so you should know the life cycle of malarial parasite. How malarial parasite invade human? Here the vector is mosquito, that is Anopheles mosquito, is the definitive host, and man is the intermediate host. When a mosquito, infected mosquito, bites human being, it transmits sporozoites, enters into the blood and goes into the liver, and here it localizes in liver and produces merozoite and form a scissont. This is called tissue scissont. or free erythrocytic zone, multiply merozoite hairs and it's ruptured or broken or burst liberates merozoites into the blood and invades RBC. And signs symptoms of malaria develops. And parasite multiplies in the RBC and form a zoonot. This is called erythrocytic zoonot or blast zoonot. Multiplies here malarial parasite, and when it burst, comes merozoite and again infect the RBCs and cycle goes on. Some merozoites produce gametocyte, both male and female. When a mosquito bites an infected human containing malarial parasite, from bite, gametocyte, that is asexual form of gametocyte, enters into the mosquito, and in the mosquito it developed and produce sporozoite, and sporozoite form is the infective form. When a mosquito bites in healthy human being, there is transmission of malarial parasite. So for the treatment of malaria, non-pharmacological management is to kill the mosquito, because mosquito transmit the disease. If we kill or prevent the mosquito, that malaria is prevented. Already affected malaria persons needs treatment. Here there is two seasons, erythrocytic season and erythrocytic season. Some drug acts on the tissue season and some drugs acts on the blood season. So thereby combination form is used for the complete treatment of malaria. Here you know the definitive host is the mosquito and intermediate host is man. Life cycle of malaria showing there in the figure. Here this is a description previously I mentioned. It is causative agent Plasmodium vivax. Life cycle partly inside the mosquito. In the mosquito, sexual life cycle, and man asexual life cycle. Previously mentioned, when mosquito, infected mosquito bites, it migrates sporozoite into the human being. Classification of anti-malarial drugs. Therapeutic classification or clinical classification, chemical classification. Therapeutic classification, that is prophylaxis, prevention of malaria. Prophylaxis needs especially when a person enters into the malaria affected area, especially Chittagong Hill Tracks, need prophylaxis for prevention of malaria. Prophylaxis drug is chloroquine, proguanil, mefloquine, doxycycline. Clinical cure: erythrocytic seasonticides, that is blood seasons. Fast-acting high efficacy drug is chloroquine, quinine, mefloquine, artemisinin. Slow-acting low efficacy drug is proguanil, pyrimethamine plus sulfatoxin called fensidar, tetracyclines. Radical cures, that is acts on the tissue season, that is tissue seasonticide or pre-erythrocytic seasoned. Drug is primary quinine. When you give the treatment of malaria, usually we treat chloroquine as the first drug if chloroquine is sensitive. Chloroquine causes clinical cure, but complete or radical cure needs primaquine. And primaquine acts on the tissue. If we only complete the treatment only chloroquine, the malaria will relapse because tissue season not killed, so reinfect malarial parasite and comes out from the seasoned and invade RBC, there is relapsing malaria. Gametocidal, you know what is gamete, destroy gametocytes. Gametocyte is the transmitted form of malaria. So if we destroy gametocyte, prevent transmission. Drug is primaquine, artemisinin against all plasmodia. Chloroquine and quinine, plasmodium vivax. Then chemical classification. For aminoquinolins, chloroquine is the most important drug. Others are imidacloprid, piperaquine, quinoline methanol, mefloquine, cinchona alkaloid, eduptin from cinchona bark, quinine and quinidine, biguanides, proguanil, diaminopyridines, pyrimethamine, sulfonamides, sulfadoxin. Red color drug is most important, chloroquine and quinine. Must know this drug, chloroquine and quinine. 8 aminoquinolones and also primaquine. Must know. Antibiotics: tetracycline, doxycycline, clindamycin. Amino alcohols: halofenterin and lumefantrin. Sesquiterpene lactones: artisunate, artemether, artithar. Now the individual drug, most important drug is chloroquine. previously mentioned, rapid onset of action, and high efficacy drug. Kills malarial parasite, erythrocytic schizonticide of all species of Plasmodium, falciparum also effective in chloroquine, but some, not all, that is falciparum sensitive to chloroquine. This drug is effective in falciparum. Other all species are effective drug is chloroquine. Control clinical attacks in 1 to 2 days. 1 to 2 days control the attacks. Mechanism of action. Plasmodia digest hemoglobin to heme and globin in their acidic vacuole. We know hemoglobin is the composition of heme and globin. Heme is the iron and globin is the protein. Globin is used by the plasmodia for nutrition. Heme, that is iron, being toxic to plasmodium, but toxicity is minimized by the enzyme polymerase, which liberate plasmodium, and toxic heme converted to non-toxic. Chloroquine concentrates inside the acidic vacuoles of the parasite and raises the pH of vacuole. When we administer chloroquine enters into the parasite vacuole and raises the pH, interferes with conversion of toxic heme to non-toxic hemagglutinin by inhibiting heme polymerase. Chloroquine inhibit the heme polymerase, thereby toxic heme not convert to non-toxic. Toxic heme affects the parasite. Chloroquine and heme, that is toxic heme complex, formed and damage plasmodium, thereby kill the malarial parasite. Figure shows here mechanism of action. By flowchart we show that hemoglobin has globin and heme. Globin is utilized by the malarial parasite. Heme, it is toxic for the malarial parasite, but this toxicity is minimized by heme polymerase, which is liberate malarial parasite. Thereby toxic heme converted to non-toxic to plasmodium. When we use chloroquine or quinine, mefloquine, they inhibit the hemopolymerase. Thereby inhibition of hemopolymerase, which is the protective enzyme of malarial parasite, heme not converted to hemogen. Hemogen is non-toxic to plasmodium. Heme is the toxic for malarial parasite. So heme is not converted to hemogen. Thereby toxic heme kill the parasites. Chloroquine resistance. Chloroquine resistance is first developing in Plasmodium falciparum and is a major problem because severe cases of malaria are caused by this species. Resistance develops due to efflux mechanism. Chloroquine mostly resistance to Plasmodium falciparum species, and Plasmodium falciparum malaria is the severe form of malaria. Pharmacological action. Most important action is anti-malarial activity. Effective in erythrocytic forms of Vivax, Ovil malaria, and sensitive strains of falciparum. Not all falciparum, but which is sensitive to chloroquine. Gametocytes of Vivax. No activity against tissue seizonticides, that is pre-erythrocytic seizons. Resistance developed due to efflux mechanism. Other parasitic infection actions also there. Giardiasis, extra-intestinal amebiasis, that is hepatic amebiasis. Other action not so important. Pharmacokinetics, oil absorbed, administered orally, Tmax 2 to 3 hours, Tmax the time achieving maximum concentration in the plasma, 2 to 3 hours, within 2 to 3 hours achieve maximum concentration. Protein binding, it is about 60%. Concentrated the tissues, mainly liver, spleen, kidney, lungs, leukocytes. Selective accumulation in retina. It has selective affinity to retina, thereby deposit in the retina, thereby cause retinal toxicity. Half-life is 3 to 10 days. It may increase from few weeks to few months. Adverse drug reaction, GIT intolerance, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, hypersensitivity reaction, skin rash, angioedematic edema, photosensitivity, exfoliative dermatitis. Long-term therapy may cause bleaching of hair. There may cause thrombocytopenia, agranulocytosis, pancytopenia. Ocular toxicity, when dose is prolonged, long-time therapy may cause temporary loss of accommodation, lenticular opacities, retinopathy, black pigmentation, in CNS, insomnia, transient depression, seizures, in ECG there are some change, ST and TOF abnormalities. Doses of chloroquine, 600 milligram of base at starting dose, that is loading dose, high dose, first dose is high, at a time is 600 milligram base, 300 milligram base after 8 hours, 150 milligram twice daily for 2 days, total 3 days. Total dose is 1500 milligram of chloroquine base. Base is only chloroquine. Chloroquine this add here the phosphate, what is called the chloroquine phosphate, 200 milligram or 250 milligram oral tablet of chloroquine phosphate consists of 150 milligram base chloroquine. One tablet contain 150 milligram base chloroquine and other 550 to 100 milligram is phosphate. Chloroquine is administered in loading dose in malaria. We administer chloroquine loading dose. Chloroquine is well absorbed after oral administration. It is extremely tissue bound and sequestrated by tissue, particularly liver, spleen, kidney, lungs. It has got large apparent volume of distribution, that is large VD, volume of distribution. So it is given in loading dose to rapidly achieve the effective plasma concentration. Chloroquine, different formulation. Hydroxychloroquine, it is less toxic than chloroquine. Properties and uses similar. Other drugs is imodiaquine. Therapeutic uses of chloroquine. Malaria, treatment of malaria, giardiasis, extraintestinal amebiasis, that is hepatic amebiasis, rheumatoid arthritis, discoid lupus erythematosus, lepra reaction, infectious mononucleosis, photogenic reactions. Contraindication, liver dysfunction, liver disease, severe GIT intolerance, neurological, retinal, hematological diseases. Should not be co-administered with mefloquine, emoderone, and antiarrhythmics drug. Chloroquine can be given in pregnancy. 250 milligram oral tablet of chloroquine phosphate consists of 150 milligram base. Quinine. Next important drug is quinine. Quinine is more toxic drug. It is not safe. Quinine, L isomer and D isomer form. L isomer alkyd isolated form, cinchona bark, and used for malaria. Quinidine is D isomer, used as antiarrhythmic drug. Erythrocytic seizonticide against all plasmodium, including chloroquine and multi-drug resistant falciparum. Chloroquine and other drug resistant falciparum malaria, quinine is effective. It kills the parasite within the blood, that is erythrocyte seizonticides. Also kill gametes of plasmodium vivax, that is gametocytes of plasmodium vivax. Quinine mechanism action is similar to chloroquine. Adverse drug reaction, synchronism, when large dose given, it's single dose, or higher therapeutic dose for longer period. Tinnitus, nausea, vomiting, headache, mental confusion, diarrhea, idiosyncrasy. In some individuals, synchronism develop at therapeutic doses. Idiosyncrasy, that is congenital abnormalities, thereby cause therapeutic dose may develop synchronism. Usually synchronism developed in high doses. Occasional hemolysis in pregnant women and patients with Plasmodium falciparum, hemoglobinuria, that is black water fever, and may cause kidney damage. Uses of chloroquine, malaria, that is uncomplicated resistant falciparum malaria, oral quinine is given. Malaria, which is resistant to falciparum, drug is quinine. Complicated and severe malaria, including cerebral malaria, then quinine given in IV route. The indication is uncomplicated resistant falciparum malaria, oral quinine given. Complicated and severe malaria, including cerebral malaria, IV quinine. Other indication is nocturnal muscle cramps. Remaining anti-malarial drugs discussed in next class. Thank you, and Allah Hafiz.